were kids, I would never let you play on my team. And I called you string bean. Well, I never dreamed just a few years later a string bean could be such a fine tomato.
Everywhere you play, I would be standing by. Right from grammar school to junior high. String bean, that's what you used to call me.
One day you kissed me, or at least you tried. But I wouldn't let you in, how you cried.
Do you remember, I think that I was 10, when the kids gathered around and they began to sing,
String Bean is your girlfriend.
Do you remember?
Yes, I do.
String Bean is your girlfriend.
String Bean is your girlfriend. String Bean, that's what you used to call.
Honey, what time can do?
Brain's about to change, doesn't it?
What I used to run from, look at me, I'm now running to.
I see.
String bean.
Yes.
I haven't found a girl nowhere that can top you.
And you never will.
Why don't you try kissing me now, girl?
I don't think so.
And see if I'll stop you, no.
I know you wouldn't ever.
You're all grown up, and girl, you look so good to these eyes of mine, oh mine.
That just goes to show you, who would have ever thought that an ugly duckling could be so fine.
You look so good, and I know that other guys have told you before.
Oh yeah, they have.
What I used to call you.
Oh, that's what you used to call me,
boy. String bean.
String bean.
That's what I used to call you.
I bet you saw it now. Boy, I am.
String bean is your girlfriend.
I don't like girls.
You will. String bean is your girlfriend.
Uh-huh.
Yes, she is. String bean is your girlfriend, yeah.
So crazy, I'm crazy.
Now, I want to say, all you little musty boys out there,
la, 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 la,
that are now playing with those little ugly girls at school,
String Bean is your girlfriend.
Be good to those girls, boys, because I guarantee,
la, 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 la,
they won't be ugly long. You see, in a few years, the
String
bug teeth, the ponytails, and the freckles in the face will be gone. And she won't be wearing her socks down in her shoe. She'll be wearing nylon hose that make you want to scream. I mean, the girl will grow up to be so fine, and his skin will be smooth as a baby's behind. And that little pee-pee smell will become sweet perfume that will make you want to get down on your knees, on all four, and howl like a dog and beg.